God, can you tell I'm happy?
Every time I go out, I try to wear my wedding band. The men be looking at the sister, yummy.
If it's too expensive, I'm not buying it. Let's go.
The weather in Abuja is hot.
Whenever you see me in like my yummy, this mood, yummy, yeah.
So, Rebecca, 150 times 10 is what? What's out? You must give me the answer to this. Say now out.
I would love to show myself like this.
You're liking the camera. I ain't a big boy.
Oh, the check.
Look at them here, Jay. God has helped my life grow like 1,000 times, yeah? Important information for you. So let's begin. Hi, welcome back to my channel. My name is Omi Odike Nwachukwu. The only thing I want you to do for me right now is to please subscribe to my channel. This is the beginning of a new vlog and we're going to have so much fun. I have all the sweet makeup because, I mean, you guys don't know. Basically, what I do is I give gist, like entertainment gist. If you want to know like what's happening around town, okay, gist around town, I'm your girl. I have a channel called Talk to Your Homie TV. I also preach the word of the Lord because see, God has helped my life grow like 1,000 times, yeah? And so I have a channel for that, which is why I have all this makeup on because I want to film a video. So this is what I'm starting today with. I'm about to make a video for the channel that I preach the Bible. What's this? Let me just close this laptop. That I preach the Bible is the light, right? Yeah. So I want to set it up, but guess what? I mean, you guys know that I got myself a new, like, light, like flood light, guy. Light is going to do amazing things. So I want to set it up, and I want us to set it up together, right? So let's begin. Guys, let me see the motherfuck. Get me that will open their mouth and say, "Hello, me, your video ain't got a light." Even though this is for sit down videos, but I love it. Like what? And I think I can flip it. I change the light if I want to do like fluorescent light. But I think I don't mind this. Anyways.
You guys, at this point in time, my eyes. I don't even know what my eyes see. This is the ring light, right? Wait, but for today's video, I don't know if I need this stuff. I should just take it away. Wait, what do you feel? Like taking it away? I feel taking it away or like leaving it here? Nah, taking it away. Because leaving it here, I'm going to have to shift like this. I feel like it's like a good, like, you know, accessory. You know, because like I'm trying to pimp up, like, and I think it's a good accessory. Let me turn on the floodlight for you. God, can you tell I'm happy? So this is like plus the floodlight. I haven't even done any setting, but I think I like the fact that the light is like a mixture of like, this is like warm, this is like yellow light, the ring light. You can never even come. I'm just so happy, like I'm just so grateful, you guys. Like I try so hard, you know, to do my work, and I literally put back all the money I get. You get me, like, back to my work. I mean, maybe not all, but like majority of the money I get back to my work. So I'm just so happy. This is definitely going to be an upgrade. You get me, like, it's going to be obviously like brighter. But one thing I need to do is I need to stop looking at the light, because like the light is blinding my eyes. Just like how many seconds looking at the light, looking back at the camera, maybe it takes me like how many, maybe like, I don't know how long it takes me to just see. I can't even see the lens. I'm so happy. Afterwards we're going to shop. We're going to the market and like the store in the zone. So yeah. Oh yeah, it's okay. I'm so happy. Let me film. I'm going with Rebecca because
have I told you here?
Let me just take one of Rebecca's pillow. Her pillow is what I used to. Rebecca's got money and her pillow has some money. Yeah.
I'm going to market to Rebecca because Rebecca will go and speak outside for them. In a song. Ina sun albasa. Ina sun dankali.
I didn't learn this. I left Hausa. Where is the pick answer for you guys?
No, I can't know my nerves.
Hey, saliva.
Ay, tata. Akatata.
Hi, darling. Good morning. Is it morning? I want to quickly fold my hand. So let's plan our day together. Yesterday, I was supposed to go to the market. You guys, we didn't go. We didn't go because it was going to rain. The rain was like very scary, you guys. Like, the sky was dark. I just said, you know, and I mean, oh, you know, I was already late. I said, but no. I'm not going to do that. So we came back. So this is a new day. So I've had my bath. I'm clean and thing. I was going to go with Rebecca and Nebi, but Nebi's sleeping. And I'm just like, So guys, I think today will make it like the second day that I'm like going out, leaving Rebecca alone with Nebi. I think I'm maturing like that. My sister has been pulling my ears like, you gotta be good. So yeah, I also gonna buy some things, just like things for noodles and things for okra soup. And then once again, I'm going to do. So I'll come and say, okra is your favorite soup, is not. Just because that is easy for me. So I tied this shirt at the back. I need to get my stuff. Every time I go out, I try to wear my wedding band because I know that, you know, the men be looking at the sister. Yummy. I'm just like, okay, don't come and check me, because like, see, you gotta run away from temptation. Run away from temptation. Don't give it a breathing space. Do you know, yeah, I was thinking about something. Do you see how I made up? Like, that day I went to go and buy like the camera things. Yeah, I think like in the in the house, I could just touch my eyebrow, you know, just like to be looking presentable and put together when I'm vlogging. Get me? Touch my eyebrow, put like brown powder, lashes, and my lip. Yeah, would be driving. Let me give you guys this. That day I went to buy like the camera thing. Yeah, I need to get back. My sister is telling me, Omi, get back. Now I see like the importance of getting back, because like that day I went to get my camera things. I went to use like POS, and the POS, I wore a dead shirt. The only thing was that I wore sneakers and I wore trousers, and I tucked the back of the shirt in. You get me? And yeah, literally I made up a little wash shade. And like the guy that was doing it, the POS guy, told me, I said, oh my gosh, that. And he's not trying to check me, don't fear. He was like, oh my gosh, that, you know, seeing me today, he likes the way I look, like I look real nice, I should like wear more of this. I'm just like, I didn't even dress up. Ah, this motherhood, that now I understand people say, we want you all your okas. Like, how is this rubbish dressing?
Okay, I just got hair. How far?
But
I bet where you go, me there, babe? Just get the green
basket,
one.
Man.
Now only one now? Carton now, no small size.
You should not be, man. You should not be.
I beg it. Where go fit see like baby toothpaste?
There now, I will show you.
Where? Now outside?
No,
not here. Is it upstairs? Oh yeah, now. Are they come? Anyways, yes, please. I literally just came here to buy Indomie, but I'm curious. In fact, I actually want to buy baby's toothpaste. Because this is like his first toothpaste, you guys. It's like people outside the country. You know, they're there. They down. Okay. People outside the country be like, give him a tip. Yeah, I mean. What was I saying? Ooh, you guys. Okay, so I said I came to buy him, but I also want to buy Nebby's toothpaste. This is his first toothpaste ever. But I've been seeing like videos of people saying that they've been buying like fake toothpaste. I don't want fake toothpaste in my life. Do you know, yeah, I'm such a yogurt person. Have I mentioned? I would love to just try this pink yogurt. I've never tried. You don't bring them?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, I did come. Thank you. Nah, but just no, don't worry. No, just go to your palm there now. In fact, I think I should just try it for the family. But do I want to get the strawberry? Or I just, oh me. When you see me like, this one that is by man. Allowed or not. Sweetened yogurt. If it's too expensive, I will not buy it. Let's go. Coffee and tea drinker formula, eh? You know, I like all this weird ass shit. This one is smoker's formula. I'm smoke, nigga. Gentle tooth care. But maybe it's just like 11 months. Baby toothpaste.
Yes.
Sugar free. Contains fluoride. I know they've mentioned this fluoride tea. That's how we should buy the one that has fluoride. Let me, you know me now. I'm a reader. Shoot, let me read. I'm coming.
Let me
Let me just wait for my phone. My phone does this nonsense. The first 3 seconds, the audio, which is go crazy. You guys, the queue there is like, I don't even understand why people are plenty by this time. Like, I don't get. Okay, so I did not end up buying the, what's it called now? I did not end up buying the toothpaste because, I mean, I had to go and miss one. Do you know, I feel like sitting down. I had to go and miss one woman and I told her, like, my baby's just 11. You know me, I now have to ask for help. But ask for help is important. I said that my baby's like a mature woman, like a mommy. You get me? Her baby just 11 months, so toothpaste. After we took her, she was like, allow the baby. I said, he has only two teeth. Happy teeth. She was like, allow the baby teeth grow on me. I'm just like, thank you, mommy. Oh, they don't have that. They don't have it. Oh my god, you know, I saw one more pet thingy. I was going to buy it. The guy was like, do we always have it every time? You don't have it now. Rubbish. Yes. The yogurt was $9.50. I dropped it. I swear, I need to stop being a chippy. Like, why am I a chippy? I beg you. I know we're going to get my... Ew. I mean, I could buy it, but like, now I'm not buying it. Woo! The weather in Abuja is hot. This Abuja city is like, it's funny because like, cloud was thick yesterday. Now the weather is excruciatingly hot. By the way, let me just tell you guys here. Yeah, oh my god. I should be like your plug when you want to listen to like good preachings. Really, I'm serious. Good preachings and good conversations that will like grow you. Yeah. I said that to say that I want you to listen to this one I'm listening to. It's Men Who Created Masculine Women, a conversation with my pastor. The account is Wumi Bello. It's so good. And I don't even know why she would. I think she just titled the video this name because she would, because you know how online masculine women is reigning. It's like, yeah, because like, well, in 41 minutes and it's an hour video and I've not heard anything about masculine women, but it's just so good when it comes to like finding your purpose. This is such a good video, man. I won't even lie to you. It's so good. It's like he just gave me an assignment by watching the video. Yeah, gave me an assignment that I will do. I'll call my friend and ask her questions. I know I've asked her before, but I'll ask her the way he said I should ask her, you know. Anyways, you guys, I've forgotten how fixing a hair goes because I haven't fixed in a long time. I've been hitting my head, man. Man, I'm hot. I just got to the market, so let's go and buy some things. You know, I forgot. I began this video telling you that we're going to plan our days together, my day rather, together, but I forgot. So let me just tell you, let's plan it, yeah? So of course, the first thing was to go to the market and go to the mall. Ooh, it's noisy, chill. I'm taking this heat for you. But the second thing is that I want to edit. I have two videos to edit. If I can edit them today, I'll be so happy. One is Put Your Big Girl Panties On. Things are seeming clear for me. Things are getting clearer. Let me not be positive. And I'm happy because I'm praying to God about clarity. So definitely God is working. And I'm here for that. Anyways, I'm going to edit it. I have 2 videos to edit. Ooh, if I can do this for them, I'll be so happy. Fingers crossed. But yeah, that's the plan for today. Let's go. Let's go and buy things for Oko. I just got back from the market. Do you know what time it's? Time is 4:30, you guys. 4:30 p.m. Remember how I was saying I want to edit like 2 videos? La 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 la. Well, I mean, let's go to the office and see what we can do.
To the last 10, I ran away with my life, fast forward, never turned back again. It's kind of funny that the more we pass time, the more we need to set them rewind. And 19 was the year I had to leave you, but now
yeah, this is like past 12. I don't know what's happening to my like editing app. The video is coming out weird. You know, I think I really do think that I need to delete it and re-upload it again. Well, I finally got the CapCut to edit my videos, but like, I don't know. I'm really used to Adobe. I don't think I have the time to learn CapCut, like for shortcuts, you get me? I'm saying all this to say that
I edited one video alone. I've posted it, I've scheduled it. I just made soup right now. Now this soup is good.
Ah, the way I'm going to fly on that bed.
Ha ha ha. Hi guys, what's up? Good afternoon. This afternoon, right? Yup, this is like some days later. Ooh, my book lady has, because you know her, that's all you guys, I actually sent her I finished reviewing the first edit. I sent it to her and then she's replied me after some days. Let me see, because I even asked her that if she can help me and write like her, if she can put like her own like review at the back, I'll be happy. So she said, good afternoon ma, I trust you're doing great, yeah, please go ahead and send in your dedication and acknowledgement. Ooh, I need to do that. I need to write that. Pardon the delayed response. I was mulling, you know, say to this big grammar. I was mulling over your request for a review to be published. Please permit me to give it further thoughts, ma'am. No problem. I'll let you know my response over the weekend. That said, I want to thank you for the honor and kind consideration. It's not something I take lightly, and I'm humbled by your thoughtfulness. No problem. No problem, ma'am. I obviously have to do like a research on like what I'm like when I say acknowledgement, who am I acknowledging? I don't know. Then she said because I asked her like, should I put it there? So acknowledgement and dedication, is that what she said? What she say? I just read it, Naomi. Yeah, dedication. I'm dedicating it to every man. I have dedication on check. Anyways, enough talking. I want to film a video right now. I want to film just around town. Whenever you see me in like my yummy, this mood, yummy, yeah, I'm about to film a just video. Yeah, because like I gotta wake up the, you know, funky, happy, gingered kind of person inside of me out. I want to just check if my mic is working.
You put 5-5, how? You not put 10 plates, 10 nylon.
I put 10 plates. Nylon,
nylon
is 1,000. Then the plate is
900. How is it 900? How much is the plate?
150.
150 times 10, what is it?
I
calculated 6 and 6. Oh my god. You guys help me, I do this, Rebecca girl. Rebecca, 150 times 10 is what?
How?
What's how? You must give me the answer to this. Say now how. Rebecca?
1,000.
150 times 10?
150 times
10 is what? Let me just teach you how to do this thing.
1,090.
Shut up.
Wait, I'm still calculating
90. Wait, I calculated. Let me.
1,000.
Yeah. 100 and 10. Yeah. Okay, 10 is 150. Mm-hmm. 150 times 10. That's what I'm asking you for. What is your mathematics? Yeah, tell me. Have you gotten the answer?
1,590.
Yeah! Let me just tell you something, eh? When you are calculating, when you are multiplying anything by 10, eh? Just see that 10 like that. Just take out the zero in your head, eh? And put the zero in that thing you are calculating. So, what 50 times 10? You just do that zero in 10. Put it at the back of 150. That's what? 15.
So, we have this light. Okay, so I hope nothing under there is showing. I would love to show myself like this. I hope you can't see this table, but I have to just focus on the yeah, let's get to the middle. Yeah, I have to just focus on the lens, because like if I look up it's gonna be crazy, get me. Hope my tummy is not showing. Hope I'm ready to film. I think I am. I need to just, you know, Holy Spirit, take control. Mic, this is what they call mic camera, mic check, camera check, action. This is not the action time. Ooh, I just mistakenly looked up. No. Hey, homie. Welcome back to my channel. How is it? What's been happening? My name is Omi Odike Nwachukwu, and this is Talk to Your Homie TV, my darling. See out here, your girl gives you sweet tea, sweet content, and sweet gist, my darling. And today, welcome to another episode of Nah, Bruh. We gotta do that again. Hi guys, so I'm done filming. I'm done editing one of the videos I plan to edit today. I haven't started to do like thumbnails, but I think I want to do thumbnail when I start to upload the video, so that I can know the title, because this is Pennywise. Which, by the way, have I told you, I think I'm going to change the name from Delight to Pennywise. I changed the name to Delight because that's like the name God wants me to use. However, YouTube is not making anybody see, which I need your suggestion, you get me? Because if you type Delight on YouTube, you wouldn't see my page. You would see
you know, like, obviously delight is such a popular term, like there are different big songs, cartoons, different things. You would not even one, like not even my video, nothing will pop up, do you get me? But if you type Pennywise, my videos will pop up. In fact, if you type Pennywise, then my channel will pop up, you'll see the light. So I'm just like, people might want to search, I might not see me, do you get me? So I'm confused, even though my channel is still getting views, you know, but it doesn't make sense that you type and you don't see me. So I think I might change it. Anyways, let's go and check out the remakes. I'm sure Nebby's sleeping. This is like his sleep time. He's not sleeping anything. I thought he was sleeping. No. He was just doing different things. You're so happy to see me.
He's just really eating food. I wish I showed the camera when he was. See the way he did his eye. He was. You're so happy.
Yeah, he doesn't really want to sleep.
Look like he wants to sleep. Are you serious? Eh, you're warming up to the camera. You're liking the camera. You're warming up to the camera. And he's like he's sweating. But like this boy sweats a lot too. Because you are sweating, you know. Nebby sweats a lot. Nebby, wait, now see. See. Because I carried it. Yeah, sorry. See it, it's here. See it now. Hey! Stop that. See, they're looking at you. They can see you cry. They can see you crying. Are you a big boy? You guys, why are you making noise? Look at them here, they are here. Oh yeah, you guys, this is literally like 4 minutes of me and Nebby just joking. Let me play with you. You guys, let me put up the camera. Let me off the camera. Let me put up the camera.
You didn't want to even try, like test it. Are you serious? Even out of curiosity. You guys, it's that time of the month where we go like for monthly shopping. Yay! For monthly shopping, you guys. And I'm offloading the things that we bought. So let me find out what he got. Custard.
You guys,
I've actually started taking custard. Casey, come and show me what you got now. What is this? Is this the milk? Do you buy milk?
I bought milk. Okay.
You got jelly berry? What is this? Is this sugar? Do you buy sugar?
I bought sugar.
They have like price tag.
So that when you go to that front.
Oh, the check? How is that kind of market? Like they are measuring.
For real?
This is a jabu jabu.
I need this what should you try?
Anyways, you guys, let's continue. So let me start like, what's that?
Beans.
Okay. What's this?
Right.
Okay, yellow Gary. So yeah. Beans, yellow. What is it?
Yeah.
Ah, kissy bone basket. That's so good. Oh yeah, is there yam inside it?
Hello.
I'm sure he did not buy it more.
Yeah.
What's that? Achi? The nylon for Nebby. So where's the kissy? Where are the eggs? Okay.
Let's freeze the original Egypt guy. Got a good egg. Oh. How many more did you buy?
Tada! How much you buy?
200.
You never smell like Jebu. You never even Jebu, duh.
It's not.
Are you tasting?
Can you hold that?
It's when you have a baby guy. Abu just corrupted your mouth.
Guess he's calling this Gary Jabu Gary.
No, man, it's easy. No slap on. Not sad, sad, but it's easy.
You guys, eh? I have a customer. You know, I've been saying this thing to someone. Someone needs to beat me. I need to just one day carry my leg and just go there. When I go there, I will tell her.
I don't know what I'll tell her. Okay, so Rebecca, so we have Nebi's detour and all, yeah?
So you got television?
No, I mean no blame.
Hey, I told you that I have a new way that we'll do this tomato and pepper, eh? Mm-hmm. We'll boil it first. We'll just put small water inside it. Inside the water. You get inside the pot, you hear me? Okay. Then we'll boil it. Then, I don't know if pepper, but I'll put it in my own shower, I don't care. Yeah. Anyways, you guys, I'm happy about all, like, we just do the shopping, like, We need to do this show like crazy. Let me just see. Right now we're so busy. Let's just like so. We have. Hey, let me show you guys this yam. I hear that this yam is a very new yam, special yam. Ha ha ha. See the yam is different. What do you call it outside again? Zogoda. Come on, tell me right now. What do you call it?
They say auntie. They say sakata.
Sakata. Sakata. What's that one called?
They call it doya.
Doya. This one is sakata.
The name of yam is doya.
Mm. This one is sakata doya.
This one is sakata. When I play it, you say anything.
Okay, yeah. So I just made myself a chilled cup of tea. Yep, that's literally what I do. Like, every time we just do like shopping, I must just make myself tea first things first. Get me? Anyways, I'm working. Baby sleeping right now. I'm trying to just crunch and work. Let me see if the video I'm editing has entered. Oh, I did not. Okay, 29 minutes more. I have an important information for you guys. I mean, by now, I don't know if it's going to be like a news. Like, you guys, I registered for my church's pastoral program. This is not the spoon for tea, I know, but like, leave me alone. You know, I never used to be a tea person until I married Casey. I never understood how you just gotta make tea and be drinking when there's no conflicts or cabin biscuits. But here I am. Okay, yeah, so I read that for my church's pastoral program, you guys. Pastoral class or training is for like 3 months. It starts tomorrow by 10 a.m. I'm still battling with like attending 10 a.m. class. And I also address, I had to shout like, I thought it's an online program, I said it's hybrid. Some days we'll have to go there. But yeah, so it starts tomorrow. I don't know what I'm going to expect. I'm trying to tell myself that I need to remove like every idea I have, like every idea of like the Bible and I have. I want to just learn. Maybe I won't remove totally. I was working the Holy Spirit, right? Yeah. So, oh yeah, let me show you guys. I'm thinking of the, because this is Pennywise, right? Mm-hmm. So I'm thinking of the picture to use. I've already cut this one. This one is fine, Abby. Maybe I should just use this one. Let me show you the second option. But this is like where I cut this one from, right? Yeah, now this is option two. So is it I use this one where I'm smiling or I use this one where I'm not smiling? I'll use this one. Boom. So this goes. I'm just going to put like shadow. I want you to see if you can see the shadow difference. Look, oh. Now you can't see it. Oh my gosh, you really can't see it from this computer. Yeah, let me work. I probably will talk to you. Maybe like, I don't know, whenever I talk to you. Let me just zone in.
Guys, I've been cooking. I just realized that I wasn't vlogging at all. Forgive me, please. This is like 12 midnight, you guys. I'm making ora soup.
I'm just about to put the leaf.
I just heat up a little. Everybody has slept. Casey just got up to obviously like going inside because he's been sleeping in the palace since. You're going inside, right? Man, I'll be nice. I want to make up. I use baby's wipe. You know what? Let me tell you guys something. I'm going to finally buy like face wash for the first time. I want to try it out and just see. Like, I know like YouTubers I watch outside Nigeria, you get me, they use face wash and it has to be easier. Just put it in your face and just wash it. It just has to be easier than using soap. And I think it's clean as well. I'm going to do that. I want to talk to you about something. I don't know if this is even too much information. I'm not sure. But like, of late, I've been feeling like pain in my incision, like where they operated me. I don't know what's happening. You know, I don't feel like a part of it is swelling up. I've been feeling pain today. Even to sit down was aching me. Even to laugh is aching me. Do you get me? Today's Friday. Friday. This is obviously Saturday because like the 12:39. This is already Saturday. I definitely have to go to the hospital on Sunday, like to just check like what's happening, because guys, I'm aching. I can't lie. I pray to God that there's no negative news. I pray. If I'm being truthful, I changed my exercise routine. You know, the one I'm doing, there was a particular set that she told us to do that, you know, like it was even me. I knew that. I don't know why I continued doing it, because after the first time, it pained me. I did it the second time, but like I think it was yesterday. I knew that the pain was not a joke. Today, sitting down, I was like, ouch, you know. Pray for me. There's nothing like scary or crazy, but I know that I gotta go to the hospital. Even like to do like this is paining me. You guys, like I don't know, man. But yeah, talk to you tomorrow, definitely.